Is he being killed by a... Yeah, he got immediately fucked. I pulled him out of a bear's stomach. What the hell, Light?
Thanks for the help.
No, I did. Because he stopped. I'm like, why did you stop? Reinforcements? Base, I think. Whoa. What reinforcements? Oh, I'm coming. I got you, soldier. Ooh, I got sniped on that one. Nice shot. I love this heat-seeking rockets. Oh, hey.
Busting me out. Name's Jess. If you're out here picking fights with the cult, then I'm guessing you already know my Uncle Dutch. Look, I don't got a lot of time to waste. I'm gonna get right to the point. I was on the trail of one of Jacob's zealots. Goes by the name The Cook. Yeah, don't sound so scary. But believe me, he's one twisted fuck. Almost tracked him down. But a Peggy patrol got the drop on me. I need your help. We can't let this trail go cold. If you're looking to hook up with the Whitetails, this could be your way in. And more importantly, you'd help put an evil motherfucker in the grave. Gotta move. Wasted too much time already. Follow me. This way. See that? That's his calling card. innocent people burned alive.
This calling card is cooking civilians.
Don't matter where you are. Then they slot you into one of two categories. Weak or strong. See, Jacob's building an army. And anyone who can't or won't fight for it winds up dead. Culling the herd, he calls it. Wholesale slaughter of innocent people. Nobody believed it was happening, because nobody wanted to believe. The one we're after. Cook. He's one of Jacob's favorites. The one who leads his purge. The cook's bought into all of Jacob's bullshit. This motherfucker's gonna get what he deserves.
I kind of like Jess.
Have a look. Careful. Stay low.
You want to snipe each one and I'll take one out too?
Keep your head down. They spot us, those hostages are dead.
Oh, my weapons are, so I can. Oh, there's a lot more than I thought. A lot more.
Thank you.
Yeah. I mean, I know she said I didn't do it quietly, but it's like, it's not much I can really do about that.
Please, God, don't leave me in this hellhole.
Please help me.
Please, I don't know what they're gonna do to me.
I didn't see a way out of that one. Thank God you came.
There's more of us. The cook. Please help. He took them up the mountain. Oh, God.
The cook.
There we go.
He took others.
Okay.
Took them up the mountain.
Fuck.
You want to know why they call him the cook? A couple years back, Jacob sent one of his guys out to round up this family. Parents and kids. First thing he did was starve them. Gave them nothing. Not even a drop of water. After 3 days, they got so thirsty they had to drink their own piss. But the kids didn't want to do it. So the parents forced it down their throats. Kids puked it right back up. Cook didn't like that. So he went and strung the parents up on posts under the hot sun. I think I heard something.
Well, I'm trying to think of a good time to shoot because they're all able to see each other right now. What? They shot one? Oh my god, they did? Dude, that's bullshit. We didn't even shoot yet or do anything. Fuck, we lost one, but there was nothing we could do about it.
I'm begging you.
Thanks, deputy.
Please help me. My husband. The cop took him to the pit. He's gonna burn him. He's gonna burn him alive.
Gonna cook her husband? Jesus.
For the cook.
Got a minute?
He had the parents on posts and decided to give the kids a little water. And then he asked if they were hungry. The kids were starving, so they said yes. Started begging for food. The cook asked if they want pork. The kids said yes. So he went out to the parents and took their shoes off. And started to play. This little piggy went to market. And the blood.
I'm guessing she was one of the kids.
Cook had a big old grin on his face as he offered each little piece to the kids.
God, that's fucked up. Feeding the kids their own parents' toes.
Filled up with that sickly sweet.
sweet smell of roasting flesh. I'll never forget that smell. When they finally stopped screaming, I looked around. He was just gone. Vanished like some sort of demon in the night. Anyways, that's why they call him the cook. Take a better look.
The weak are impure and unworthy.
The fucking cook.
Their souls are plagued by filth.
Damn it, he's burning them.
So he cooks them with the flame.
That's a better death than that piece of shit deserved. I see you, fucker! Yeah.
You burn the civilians?
Cook's dead, and I don't feel anything. All I ever wanted was to find this guy, and now I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Bitch has been right about a lot of shit lately. Colt, Eli, maybe he's right about you too. You need someone to watch your back? Call me. And, thanks for everything you've done.
Where do you think you're going? You're instantly hired.
Hey, what's up?
Oh, can I not do it this way? Hold on. Not sure if I can hit him, but I'm gonna try and hit that guy on top of the hill there.
Put a bullet in that beast. Got targets in my sights.
Thank you.
trying. I keep shooting them down.
Oh my god, he landed into the sirens. Oh, I'm down. Oh, Jess got me. Thanks, Jess. Oh, and he was the last one, too.
Coming for you. There's nowhere you can run. too good. If Jacob wants you, he's gonna send his best out after you. Watch your back, deputy.
Whitetails could use your help. Whitetails are looking for someone.
Oh no, not another drug addiction.